Today I'm excited to bring you guys a quarter mile drag race I've been looking forward to for some time now between my Kia EV6 all-wheel drive and a Hyundai Ioniq 5 all-wheel drive. So we'll get to the race, but first, let's talk specs. On paper, it should be a pretty close race. Both of these vehicles share the same Hyundai Motor Group EGMP all-wheel drive platform and have the same powertrain and horsepower and torque figures, and their weight is also very close. From tests I've seen, the Ioniq 5 seems to be slightly faster than the EV6 in a straight line. According to Motor Trend, its 0 to 60 time is 4.4 seconds versus 4.5 seconds for the EV6, and the quarter mile time is 13.2 seconds versus 13.3 for the EV6, with the Ioniq 5 having about a 1.5 mile per hour higher trap speed. The differences could be due to a number of things. Tires are different between the two vehicles, the powertrain calibrations could be slightly different, test conditions also play a part. This race in particular will be interesting though because I'm racing an Ioniq 5 SE, which is a little lighter, and I have a Stealth Hitches trailer hitch installed on my EV6, which adds even more weight. But I also have my new Titan 7 TS5 forged wheels, which are over 10 pounds lighter than the stock wheels. That will help offset the higher overall weight, but it's also a reduction in unsprung weight, which has a larger impact to acceleration, so it'll be exciting to see the outcome of the race. We're doing a quarter mile run on the front stretch of Dominion Raceway. EV Resource booked the track for some EV fun, so we got some drag races in, and they actually just recently posted a hot lap video of my car on the road course, so check that out if you haven't already. But this is going to be an old school run, hand start, dig race. I've done a ton of drag racing over the years, so you definitely won't catch me sleeping at the line. But let's get to it. I got the race from several angles for you guys, so watch and enjoy. So I did end up winning that race by about a car length. It was pretty close start. I pulled away a little up to around 75 or so, and then it evened out and he started coming back ever so slightly at the end there. But overall, I'm very pleased with that run. Both cars are obviously quite quick and it was fun to see how they compared. I think the lightweight wheels are definitely helping me some. I think we should also take a moment to marvel at my reaction time here. You can see I start moving as soon as his hands get down. That's how it's done, folks. Let me know what you think in the comments, and stay tuned for a similar drag racing video against the new Genesis GV60 Performance, which is a very stout EV. But thanks for watching, and I will see you guys soon.